Hello friends, in today's video I'm going to share with you breakfast recipe of delicious hummus sandwich that you can prepare easily at home. It is healthy and easy to make, and you can make it without using the sandwich maker. You can use skillet to prepare this and you will get the perfect crunch into the sandwich. So without any further ado, let's start the recipe. To prepare this breakfast sandwich recipe, I am using sandwich bread, but you can use regular bread, either brown bread or white bread, whatever you feel comfortable eating. Take one slice of bread and trim the edges. That is totally optional, but it will give a finished look to the sandwich. So I am trimming it. In this video, I am going to share two ways how you can prepare this delicious and healthy sandwich. So watch the video till the end without skipping. And do not throw the edges, just make the breadcrumbs out of this. I have already shared the video how to prepare the breadcrumbs using bread at home. I will share the link in the description box, so do check that out. Trim the edges of the second bread, set these bread aside. To prepare the filling for the sandwich, I am going to use 2 tablespoons of boiled corns. You can increase the quantity according to your choice. Half finely chopped onion. 1 tablespoon of capsicum or bell pepper, finely chopped. Red bell pepper. Vegetable you can choose according to your taste. 1 chopped green chili or according to your taste. Now this is the main ingredient in this sandwich. This is hummus. I have already shared the video how to prepare hummus at home. I will share the link in the description box. Check that out. In this recipe, I am going to use 2 tablespoons of hummus. Do not add more than that. After that, add 1 teaspoon of ground black pepper. Half teaspoon of salt, because in hummus already have salt. So add little salt and then give it a quick mix. After mixing, you can check the salt. If needed, add more. Now add 2 tablespoons of chopped cilantro or dhania. And give it a quick mix. Combine the filling properly. Now the filling is ready. Set the filling aside. To enhance the flavor of this sandwich, I am using cilantro mint chutney. I have already shared the link in the description box. Take 1 teaspoon of this chutney and then spread on top of each slice of the bread. After spreading it, add 2 to 3 tablespoons of filling that we have prepared. And with a very light hand, spread the filling. Do not make the filling more, just half an inch thickness, and then place the other slice on top of that. The first sandwich is ready. Set this aside. Now for the second sandwich, take a slice of bread. Spread a generous amount of cilantro mint chutney. That is totally optional. If you like it, you can add it. Otherwise, you can totally skip it. Now I am going to add cheddar cheese, but you can use any cheese of your choice, mozzarella cheese, according to your choice. Once you have spread the cheese, then add second slice on top of that. Apply generous amount of butter on top of sandwich that we have prepared. You have to apply one side first. And now heat up the tawa or skillet, and now place the sandwich butter side down on tawa. Wait for about 1 minute and slightly press it with a very light hand. After 1 minute, apply the butter on the other side. That side we haven't applied the butter. After applying the butter on the other side, flip it carefully. Wait for about 1 minute and you will notice the color. It is perfect crunchy. Now flip it. Both the sides are perfectly cooked. Now remove it from the skillet. Put it on the board and I will show you how it looks like from inside. And the first sandwich is ready. So colorful. Similar way, place the second sandwich on the tawa and prepare the second sandwich while applying butter. If you don't like the butter, you can totally skip that. The second sandwich is also ready. Place it onto the chopboard or any plate and cut it. And I will show you, this is the one that we have added the cheese. Second sandwich is also ready. You can see, look at the color, and these are ready to serve. Serve hot with some mint chutney or any dip of your choice. Serve in a breakfast time or as a tea time snack, however you want to serve it. These are healthier version of sandwich, easy to make without using the grill or the sandwich maker. You can add any veggies of your choice. Hope you like this easy recipe of hummus sandwich. If you do so, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next recipe every week. Thank you. Thanks for watching.